Welcome to NASA's Johnson Space Center, where we're joined today by astronaut Jessica Meir, who just got her first flight assignment. She'll be launching in September. And we're joined from space by astronaut Christina Cook, who just found out officially that her mission's going to be extended and she'll be staying in space till February. Congratulations to you both. We're so excited for you. And we just want to check in and see kind of how that feels. So let's jump right in. Let's start with Christina. Christina, I know you've known that this extension was a possibility for a while, but now that you officially have the word that you're going to be staying in space for almost a year, how does that feel?
Yes. Hi, Brandy. Hi, Jessica. It's great to be with you. Welcome on board the space station. And Jessica, congratulations on your flight assignment. I'm so happy for you. To get to your question, Brandy, it feels awesome. I have known that this was a possibility for a long time, and it's truly a dream come true to know that I can continue to work on the program that I've valued so highly my whole life. To be able to contribute to that and to give my best every day to that for as long as possible is a true honor and a dream come true.
All right, and Jessica, I know you've been training for years for this, and it's very exciting, but do you have time to celebrate for your mission, or are you too busy training?
Oh, I've tried to celebrate it a little bit, but you're right. We've been working really hard the whole time since we were selected back as astronaut candidates in 2013 and to last year when I started training for a space station flight and over in Russia as well. So they keep us incredibly busy, especially right now going back and forth between training trips in Russia and here, learning how to be the co-pilot of the Soyuz, which I'll be doing, and then coming back here and learning all about all the different space station systems and all the science and everything that we'll be doing on board. So definitely a lot of work, but trying to enjoy it and revel in it a little bit as well.